This game feels like it would work better if it had upgrades be a bit more personal. I don't know. I feel like you could take this exact game and just change the progression system. You'd have like a very interesting experience, at least. Oh, that can miss.
You want to become a TIE fighter pilot? Yeah, this is just a pit stop on the way. Well, you better know your stuff. Who designs and builds them?
Signar Fleet Systems. That's easy.
How much cargo can they carry?
Not much.
Well, give me a number.
I don't know.
You better. You put in your full attack gear and you're getting shot down.
That pack can't weigh more than 100 kilograms.
Try 70. You don't want to put more than 65 in your TIE.
Really?
Yeah, hot shot.
You ever fire those dual fire-linked laser cannons?
I've never flown one.
And what the Sith spit are you talking about?
You gotta know these things if you're gonna pilot it.
Well, how do you know?
I remember everything.
Sure you do. What's my call number?
Well, what's this call number? Can you imagine doing any of this with a gun? It's suicide. The reason why you have a Jedi do it. Yeah, this fight ain't going my way. Even these guys are resistant to... Oh, man! Better give me some shields after all that. What, you think you guys have a chance now? I can push, man. Ugh, not even the 100 model. Man, they're getting miles out of those big ships.
I don't suppose he'll open the doors for me if I just ask nicely.
Thanks.
I don't suppose he'll open the doors for
There's a lot of security.
Nicely.
Sorry, I didn't know cutscene was coming.
Jen.
Well, you certainly took your sweet time. Hey. It's okay. I'm happy to see you, too.
I thought you were dead.
Dead? No. In pain? Yes. Dasan and his thugs must have burned out half a dozen interrogation droids trying to get me to crack.
They wanted to know about the Valley of the Jedi, right?
For the first few hours. Then they dropped the subject and started asking me about the layout of the Jedi Academy.
The Jedi Academy?
Yeah. Dasan seemed obsessed with it.
Oh, no.
What?
I think Dasan's invading the Jedi Academy. We've got to destroy the Doomgiver's shields before he can deploy his troops.
I think I know where it is. Let's go.
I thought you already figured it out, sir. Just be careful. What? There we go.
Dual switch. Hold the switch down, Kyle.
Why isn't Kyle point? He's a Jedi Guardian.
Sure, the shield generators are through there.
He has a stat block, by the way.
Escape pod ready and wait for me.
He's not that bad, actually.
Don't do something stupid like die on me.
And put you through the same misery I've been through? Not on your life.
Why even bother giving me ammo at this point? Cherish it. Plan even at this point. Its desires feeding. Why? I'd say security is half bad. They sure brought everything out to the forefront. I think we'll call it here for now.